A sister came to me and told me that 5 times I've opened the shop and I closed them down. Praise the Lord. So you now begin to pray. Whatever you think or you have seen, that they don't want to see it in your hand. Those that don't want to see me married. They don't want to see me having peace. They don't want joy in my life. They don't want happiness in my life. Let them die. So you open your 2 hands and pray. Powers that don't want to see good things in my hand, die 7 times. After that, then you begin to mention those things that they don't want to see in your hand. In the name of Jesus, want to go. Powers that don't want to see good things in my hand, die. Pray. The powers that don't want to see good things in my hand, let them die. Let them die. Let the power die. Let the power die. Let the power die. Let the power die. Ah! Let the power die. That power that has vowed not to see good things in my hand, in my life, let those power die. Let the power die. Let the power die. Forces that has vowed not to see good things in my life, in my family, let them die. Let them die. I will release the Holy Ghost. I will release the Holy Ghost. Who is robbing me? Release everything you have robbed me of right now. In the name of Jesus, you are going to pray against spiritual robbers. The spirits that are robbing me, the personalities robbing me, spirits robbing me, I cast, I bind you. Now we are going to pray. Any spirit, powers, personalities that are robbing me, I cast, I bind them. Pray. Cast and bind them. Personalities. Oh. Cast and bind them. And we release the Holy Ghost. Lift up your hands as I pray with you. There's a brother I'm seeing here. Your finance is under control. It's under demonic control. Sometimes this will be coming, be happening, be happening, be happening. Money will be coming later again to stop. It will stop again. Today, I pray and I command that power. I bind that power in the name of Jesus. Any power that is limiting you, that is controlling your finance, I cast, I bind that power. I cast, I bind that power. In the name of Jesus.
that your helpers always remember you when he doesn't have money. Remember you when he doesn't have money. But when there is money, it's like become the enemy. The forces behind that, I cast, I bind our forces. In the name of Jesus. This one that you lose things in your dream. You lose things. You lose things. You misplace phone. You can't find phone. They take your phone. They take your bag. You miss this. You lose money. You're looking for key. You couldn't find it in the dream. In the dream. The powers that are waving away good things from your life, I cast, I bind that power. But I pray for this one that sometimes your head will be heavy in you. You will feel one kind thing. Your head will be heavy in you. Every strange influence or darkness around you, let it be wiped off by fire. Father, I pray for this brother that I'm seeing, that you are losing respect before your mates, your colleagues, your people of your friends, because they look at you that you are behind. You are behind them. And regard, they are losing regard for you. They are losing respect for you. Today, I pray for a breakthrough that bring back your glory. In the name of Jesus. And I pray for this woman that your sister, your husband's sister, is on your neck. Everything you do, she's the one that pinpoint it out on your neck. God will humble her. This serpent that is targeting somebody's soul there, let that serpent die. In the name of Jesus. Is somebody here? The person attacking you came here during the week to come and know this place. She did not come here to worship or for service or whatever. She came ordinary day to come and know this place. Hey, who can battle with the Lord? 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 Who can battle? Party. Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody. Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
Who can battle with the Lord?
I say nobody.
Lift up your hands. Any man, any woman, monitor transferring your life to this place, let their ways be slippery. Any battle that has followed you from your house, from the compound, from your village into this place, let the fire of God in this place consume the battle. The fire of God in this place consume the battle. The fire of God in this place consume the battle. In the name of Jesus. I pray for this one that you are thinking, you are losing weight. You are thinking seriously. I command the problem that is eating you up to be removed and be destroyed. And I pray for this one that your life is so complicated. So complicated. You look at the right, you look at the front. You don't even know where to turn to. So complicated. Every complicated case here, be sorted out by fire. 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 Any power on personality extending your suffering, I release Holy Ghost. I release Holy Ghost. I release Holy Ghost. I release Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. This one, that disappointment has been the problem you have. People will promise you, they will turn their back against you. They will promise you quite well, but they will turn their back against you. Today, I break the yoke of disappointment. 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 In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. This one, that somebody you love so much, it's hurting you. The person you love is hurting you. The Lord will arrest that person and change that person for you. In the name of Jesus. And this woman that the battle your people are fighting right now in the family, the fault is from your husband. He went outside and he impregnated a young girl. And after impregnating this young girl had miscarriage first. And they went in again. And the second time, and all this thing happened. The second time, she delivered the child, but the child died. And that was where he inherited problem from. Today I pray, any problem inherited by your husband, by you, by any member of your family, that is affecting you, let that problem be wiped off. Let it be erased by fire. Let it be erased by fire. Let it be erased by fire. This one, that you have a lazy person in the family that don't want to do anything. He just don't want to do anything. He don't want to sit back at home. Don't want to do anything. I pray the yoke of laziness. I pray the yoke of laziness. In the life of that person, I pray the yoke of laziness. 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 And I pray for this one that you have been treating a particular sickness. And that sickness refused to go. You have spent money, everything. You have invested your life in trying to take care of that sickness, but yet you cannot. Today I pray that vulture behind that sickness, let that vulture die. Let that vulture die. Let that vulture die. All the village demons that grouped up against you, let them be wasted by fire. 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 And that fellow that people talk to you anyhow because of money has reduced you to nothing. You are just like a duster before people. Today, let your financial situation change. Change for better. 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 In the name of open your hands. Shout, I will not bury any child. Over the night, I saw a revelation where a woman was going to bury a child. Shout again, I will not bury any child. Say, I will not bury any child. I will not bury any child. Now pray for your children. Pray for your children. Pray for your children. I will not bury any child. 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 I will not. I will not bury any child. I will not bury any child. I will not. I will not. I will not. I will not. I will not bury any child. I will not. I will not. I will not. I will not bury any child. I will not bury any child. I will not. 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 I pray for strong protection. I pray for strong security over my children. In the name of Jesus, pray for strong security, strong protection over my children. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Strong security, strong protection over our children. We will not bury any child. No. In the name of Jesus. Strong security, strong protection, strong security, strong protection, strong protection, strong protection over our children. Strong security, strong protection over our children, over our children, over our children. Strong security, strong protection over our children. Strong protection, goodness and long life over our children, over our children. Goodness and long life. Good health 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 and long life over our children. In the name of Jesus, good health and long life over our children. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And that which the enemy has planned, let it be averted by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And we release Holy Ghost. And we plead the blood of Jesus Christ over our children. Wherever they are, home and abroad, we plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. And we are still praying. There's somebody here. Your stepmother did a lot. She did a lot to the family. And everything she has done, you people are suffering on it today. But today, under this fire, whatever they have done against you people, whatever they have done against you in the family in the past, let it be wasted. Whatsoever anyone has done against you in the past, that you are paying for it today, that you are suffering of it today, let that be wasted. In the name of Jesus. And I pray for this one, that they chase away the family breadwinner out of the house. They chase, when I say they chase him away, they took away his attention from the family. Now let the attention be drawn back to the family. Anyone that has taken away the attention of your breadwinner, wherever they are,
the fire of God will pursue them. Any charm they will use against your breadwinner, let that charm be expired. Let it expire. Let it expire. In the name of Jesus. And I pray for this one, that the hands you are living does not befit you. The Lord will reposition you. The Lord will reposition you. And that family, that everything is dried there. Things are dried. Dry, dry. No money, nothing. Sometimes you people enter the room and come out. Enter the kitchen and come out. You start searching money for where you did not keep money. Every dryness in the family, let the dryness cease. Dryness in the family cease. That familiar spirit in a mission in the life of that young lady there, I cast and I bind that familiar spirit. I bind that familiar spirit. I pray for this one that you have been living with sickness. A terrible sickness you've been living. Let that sickness be evacuated by fire. Let it be evacuated by fire. This one that the person you helped has turned against you, spoiling your name everywhere. The Lord will arise to judge. The Lord will judge. Whoever is condemning you, whoever is spoiling you before your helpers, whoever is spoiling your name up and down, whoever is spoiling your name to your family, to your helpers, to people around you, the Lord will judge them. The Lord will shut down their voice. The Lord will shut down their voice. In the name of Jesus. And I pray the yoke of lack and want. As many that are lacking. I pray the yoke of lack and want. I pray the yoke of lack and want. I pray the yoke of lack and want. As men that are serving God without nothing to show for it, I pray that yoke. 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 In the name of Jesus, the forces that are double crossing your progress, I release Holy Ghost. Every barrier surrounding your life, be cleared by fire. Be cleared by fire. Be cleared by fire. I come against the spirit of no job. I rebuke that spirit. I bind that spirit. I bind that spirit. I bind that spirit. I bind that spirit. The spirit of nothing is working. I bind that spirit. The spirit of no food. I bind that spirit. The spirit of no husband. I bind that spirit. The spirit of no child, I bind that spirit. The spirit of no accommodation, I bind that spirit. The spirit of no peace, I bind that spirit. The spirit of no joy, I bind that spirit. The spirit of no increase, I bind that spirit. The spirit of no progress, I bind that spirit. The spirit of no success, I bind that spirit. The spirit of no peace, I bind that spirit. Any area the enemy has denied you of good thing, I release Holy Ghost. Whatsoever they denied you of, right now receive it back. 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 There's somebody here. They want to poison your three children at a time. Three children. They want to poison them out of hatred. But because it has been revealed, let it be averted. 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 In the name of Jesus. That one that is crawling. You are crawling. You are crawling. You are struggling to rise, but it's so difficult. So they let the difficulties be cleared. Let it be cleared. And God just told me that there's somebody, someone is on the way coming to help you. The person has been released in the realm of the spirit. He's coming to help you.
And this one that your father don't want to give the children attention at all, the Lord will change his mind. God will change him in the name of Jesus. As men that are here, oh Lord, King of glory, that things are, everything is against them. Father, turn things around in their favor. Turn things around in their favor. Turn things around to their favor in the name of Jesus. Thank you, faithful Redeemer. Thank you, righteous God. Thank you, faithful God. For in Jesus' powerful name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And in Jesus' victorious name we pray. This song just came to me now. I can see everything turning around. See everything turning around. See everything turning around.
For my favor.
I can see everything turning around. See everything
turning around.
See everything
turning around. For my favor.
I can see everything
turning around.